Thank you very much for your time. Could you just shortly introduce yourself and tell what it is that you're doing?
Yeah, actually, my name is Yongho Chan. I'm from Incheon National University. I have conducted a number of research on long-term care for older people in South Korea, and actually, I teach elderly welfare.
Could you describe a little bit about long-term care in South Korea and about services it covers as well?
Yeah, actually, the South Korean government introduced the new long-term care insurance system in 2008. Actually, we provided in-home care services and institutional services like other countries, but the kinds of services are very small. And thus we don't have any care management system in our delivery system, something like that. Yeah, but anyway, we started to develop a new long-term care system. And then, yeah, yes.
Okay, so could you just tell something about the three main policy priorities for long-term care in South Korea?
Yes, firstly, the government is structurally control the financing system. And then the use of long-term care budget, insurance budget. So in other countries, after the implementation of a new system, they tended to show enormous deficit. But in South Korea, because of a strict control of the use of LTCI budget, it shows a large amount of surpluses. And then at the same time, the South Korea government is trying to develop the quality of services, but this is mainly because there are a large number of elderly abuse problems which have been frequently reported by the press. So the government is trying to solve the elderly abuse problem by conducting systematic evaluation for the service providers. And thirdly, the government is interested in the development increase of the coverage of the system, because at the moment only 7% of the people are receiving the services, but in the field many older people want to receive the long-term care insurance services. So the government is thinking about how to increase the coverage of long-term care insurance system. Yes.
Okay, would you say these priorities changed at all in the last 5 years or not?
Basically, these policy priorities don't change significantly. Even if there are slight change among the policy priorities, when the new system was introduced in 2008, we tended to think about how to develop a new system, how to introduce the new system. Mainly they discuss about the scheme of the system, but at the moment we tend to think about the quality of services, because many people want to receive more good quality services. So there has been a slight change of the policy priorities. Yeah.
Okay, and if you had the chance to introduce one policy yourself, what would that be and why?
Actually, in South Korea, the marketization of care has caused a large number of problems in the field. For example, the opportunistic behavior of service providers, such as bogus billing and collusion among service providers. Some such issues very, very frequently occurred in South Korea. So, if it is possible, too much dependence on market forces with a proper regulation system should be changed, in my opinion. Yeah.
Okay. And if we move to research priorities, what would you think is an outstanding piece of research on long-term care that would need to be conducted in South Korea? In terms of research priorities, what's the outstanding piece of research that you think South Korea would need?
Actually, we need to conduct a number of big research mm-hmm. about how to improve the real quality of the services.
Mm-hmm.
This is also closely related with the workforces and service delivery system.
Mm-hmm.
As I told you before, we don't have any care management system, and the situation of care workers are very poor. So in order to improve the quality of the service in the field, we need to change at least these two policies. So we need to conduct this kind of research.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to ask you a few very quick questions,
mm-hmm.
and I'm looking for a number of responses from 1 to 10, where 1 is low and 10 is high.
Mm-hmm.
So first of all, what policy priority is allocated to long-term care in South Korea?
Yeah, it's budget, quality, and coverage.
But how would you rate it from 1 to 10 if you say that 1 is low and 10 is high?
4,
okay.
Yes, yeah.
What about how aware is general public about the long-term care system and what it can offer them in South Korea?
It's about 6.
6, okay.
Yeah.
How do you think how well the long-term care system supports people with long-term care needs in South Korea?
5,
okay. Yeah. And how well does the system supports the needs of carers?
0.
0?
Yeah, because we don't have any policy for carers.
Okay.
Yeah. Nearly nothing.
And in terms of integrated social care and healthcare systems, how well is it integrated?
One.
Yes. Okay.
Very fragmented between health and social care center.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was my last question. Would you like to add anything?
But actually, there are a large number of problems to solve in South Korea, so we need to many comparative research with other countries, and we
mm-hmm.
need to learn the lessons from the other countries like UK and England, Germany. Yeah. That's it.
Okay, well, thank you very
thank
much
you.
For your time.
Thank
you.
You.